I mean, basically, we are competing against the top players in the country. So, I mean, there's a sense of me, well, it's exciting, but obviously still nerve-wracking because it's the best of the best. But, I mean, it should be fun.
Definitely to take the opportunities that they give us at the tryout, because sometimes the tryout can be a little messy. So in order to show yourself, you have to take care of kind of all the little things and just learning the more of the technical aspects and stuff.
It's a little different when you put on the stars and stripes. What's it like getting the opportunity to play for your country?
Yeah, I mean, it was very crazy. It was so surreal. Like, when it did happen, I mean, it didn't feel real until I did put on the jersey, but I mean, it was amazing, like, just representing my country and everything. It was awesome.